past 5 in the morning. I get up quite early for work as it is, and yeah, this is it's pretty normal for me to be up at this time at 5:15. Normally about 4:30 I'm up. Anyway, so yeah, first morning, it's Wednesday the 8th, and I'm heading towards, oh no, I'm getting a little bit lost here. I've got to go to the back one. Right, I just got up, left the girls behind, and thought I'd go around and have a little bit of a squeeze before I have breakfast. Yeah. Been certainly an interesting night last night. Bit of a movement, lots of movement, even this morning. So I'm here at the art gallery. That's not it. Here's some of the elevators. So yeah, had a good sleep. I didn't mind it, it was really good, nice and rocky. Yeah, I don't mind that. I know a couple of people were complaining it was a bit too rocky, but what do you expect? We're heading towards New Zealand. So yeah, so far, so good. Had a nice shower. The only thing I've got to say is it's a shower curtain and not a an actual screen door. The water flows out, so just be careful of that. I've tried cleaning it the best I can before the girls go in there, but yeah. Alright, well, I'm going to head up and see what it's like, and speak to you soon. Bye. Thank you. breakfast. It was nice. Had a bit of pancakes, waffles, cereal, a bit of everything. It was actually really good. It's a bit bumpy at the moment. I'm going up and down, lots of swells. Looks like it's coming from the starboard side over the port side. Yeah, so far breakfast was pretty good. We'll just take it easy. I think we'll just do a bit of window shopping, look around. Might play some bingo a little bit later. Fill you in what we have for lunch. So yeah, it's been pretty good. Enjoying it. A bit tired this morning. But yeah, nice. See you all.
Just wiggle your heels and shake your chest. Just